let's do a couple questions on equilibrium. Let's write an equilibrium expression. Remember, equilibrium products over reactants, and the coefficients become exponents. Order that you do this in doesn't matter. I'm going to go with nitrogen to the fourth, H2O to the sixth. Now remember, we need to check our phases because pure solids and pure liquids don't count. Reactants in H3 to the fourth and O2 to the fifth. If you wrote these H2O to the sixth before, that's okay.